Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome. Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. Be careful.
Some kind of bird.
I'm big on birds.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Blessed weather.
Totally. It came from there. Maybe this way?
Care to hear my plan?
Give me the short version.
Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid.
Some heads in.
No.
Head bashing.
Really?
No big deal. Nothing to it.
Nice here.
Indeed.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same. Yeah.